Who was the last president of this great nation that was there by your side, helping the honest working man through his problems? Someone who supports freedom and equality so that all citizens may reach their full potential. John Wall is that man. A socialist society carefully plans its way of life and technology. This planning takes place on regional, national, and international levels and covers the production of energy, the use of scarce resources, land use planning, the prevention of pollution, and the preservation of wildlife. John Wall, the President of Tomorrow.